technically I shouldn't even record this fight because they'll probably make a Facebook post about it. But I'm gonna do it anyhow. Jago Rash, let's get after it. I think this matchup is pretty even. Early counter break by me. I just felt like he was breaking. That new max damage combo. Oh yes. 56%, baby. Who you jumping at, fam? Don't jump it. That's a good round. That's a real good round. 30 seconds. Kill those things. Beat the... Oh, made it. That was actually a really bad punish for me. But I don't know. Two schools of thought in this game. Like, go for the combo punish or... these mix-ups. I don't even know why I try to block this shit sometimes. I'd be like, I don't know what the hell he's doing. Yeah, but there's like two schools of thought. Either go for guaranteed damage or... baited the DP, but no punish. Yeah, two schools of thought. Go for raw damage, guaranteed raw damage, or go for the combo, potentially get broke. I hate that. That's so silly to me, but I guess it works, so I can't say nothing. I don't like being in the corner against Ratch. I feel like they that character who just kind of doesn't have it. Oh, I messed that up. Oh, that was bad backtracking. That was a bit of a scramble for me, but it worked. Dash general. I wasn't expecting a dash. It's a really fast game.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
Ready. Match number two. Ooh, no back dash there. They was holding up. I'm pretty sure I'd take note of that in this game. Karakukin. Ooh, got him. Oh, I broke the one. I'm not familiar with Thrash Jokers, so I missed DP on my phone. Oops. And this is just a guess for me. I have no clue what version that is. I just thought it was heavy. Ooh, low profile under the jump roundhouse. Empty jump low. So few players are adept at blocking that shit. I mean, it's just like, yeah, he got me again with that nothing. Nice light. Oh, he dropped his combo. I actually stopped pressing buttons on my stick because I thought he was gonna kill. That was really dumb for me. I don't know why I did double kick there, but it worked. So. It's one of the KI moments where you just kind of press a button while somebody's hitting you, and you're like, why did I do that? Jump on the fireball. Ooh, baited again. Yeah. Oh, God. I did not think that thing went that far. That actually caught me off guard. That's why I locked out so early. I started to do like low forward wing kick into some other stuff, and all of a sudden I was getting hit. I didn't think it reached that far. It's really far in comparison to a lot of other shadow ground anti-fireball moves. Aha! I'm about to catch these hands. Look at these hands I'm catching. Yes. That was 50 feet on me. Really good, actually. Oh. And we used the instinct properly there. Gotta dance on the one.
I'm afraid your path ends here. Mama!
I want y'all to look at this matchup. This matchup is not winnable. It's 11,472. To -11,473 for Kim. So hard. He's actually doing really good, stand right in my face. He's gonna stand strong. So he's doing what he's supposed to do right at the beginning. Well, I'm out of there. I don't want none of that. Yes. Oh, who you jumping at, fam? Nah, fam. Ooh, backdash into the fireball. Whoop. That was really, I don't know if I meant to do that. Very rarely do I do wind kicks. Mid screen. Oh yeah. Bait it. Yeah. Oh yeah. Aw. Oh, got hit by some nonsense. Nice block. Very good block. Ooh. Oh, she dropped the combo. Nice. Oh, no, I'm out of there. Street Fighter 5 option select, baby. And I got it to waste the drag. Good blocks, man. This guy's... Ooh. I don't know why I let that jump slide, but I did. Ooh, the footsies. Oh, yes, the hit confirms. Damage. Give my life bar back. Oh, yes. Oh, good punish. Or good challenge. Oh, no. See, no resets, fam. I'm doing that dragon punch. Oh, that's one of those times where I've been playing too much Street Fighter. Try to anti-air the normal in this game. Doesn't work very well. Ooh, double dragon punch. Catching you off guard. Ooh, gotcha. I completely dropped my combo. Oh, she didn't even go for it. Probably thought I was gonna break. But fam, I don't break like that. Just go for your combo. I got you, fam. You got it. Ooh, baited the dragon. That was very good, dragon cancel to avoid. Ooh, caught me with the. Aw, unfortunately, he jumped.
I'm afraid your path ends here.
What'd I tell you? This matchup's 11-1. You're not winning. Girl. Girl, you're not winning. I like the use of the buttons. Yeah. Use the buttons. Oh, yeah. Nice. Good throw. That was real good. Oh, yeah. I'm not scared, girl. Oh, yeah, girl. Keep doing that stuff. That's that good stuff. It's actually doing really, really good. Sorry to got me cornered. I'll punish that. I'll put the challenge. All right, so I paid attention to that. He likes the backdash right there. I'm pretty sure I get him the next time I knock him down for that. Oh, baited the parry. No punish, though. Ooh, slapped me right in the mouth. Said no. No, big fella. I think he dropped it. I don't know if he meant to do that. Oh, yeah. And that's why you anti-air. You don't want to deal with that. Now I'm getting all my life back. You don't want that. Did you press buttons? No, fam, not like this. Oh, fam, nah. My kick's better. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, wasting that instinct. No more dragons for you. Alright, so she's got three drag. Oh, the low forward, though. Oh, yeah. That's actually a really good confirm. Alright. Held up, but that was a good parry. Oh, yes, the hit confirm. No challenge on the break. Ooh, blown up. I tried to whiff the jab to make her. Ooh, that's some good damage. I tried to whiff the jab to make her think that I was gonna do anything. I guess I mistimed it. They did the dragon one. Or the wall splash. I don't know why. That's good damage. 40%. Gotcha. Ooh. All that good stuff. Yeah. I'm afraid your path ends here. It is that boy, Robello. Oh, yeah. See, he's pressing buttons right at the start. I gotta hit him with that dragon punch. It's that Ume Shoryu. That's just a punish. Plus for the throw after the double kick. It's a command throw. I'm not breaking. You know I don't do that, fam. Oh, baited. Oh, yes. We got Robello to lock out. Oh, yeah, fam. See, he likes that. This target combo shit. Oh, got me. Oh, yeah, fam. Roll Bello with the brakes. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, two dash cats. Oh, yeah. I like that. Pop the instinct, mash it out. Oh, yeah. I guess wrong, fam. It's about to be over for me. Oh, no, I tech the. Oh, yeah, fam. Where you thought she was going? No. No. I'm kind of mad that that didn't give me a level or a bar from that, but it is what it is. I'll live. Oh yeah, fam. Oh yeah. It's giving me life. Oh. Good block. Ooh. Good answer here. Option select DP throw tech. I wasn't sure if I could do anything about that. Probably not a good idea to challenge because I ended up giving a meter, but it is what it is. I learned for the future. Oh yeah, fam. The jump time is real. Jump man. Ah, look at it. I kind of could have done EXDP, but I think I want to save meter. Like, oh, baited. Baited so hard. I should throw him after that because he's always baiting. Oh no, fam. I was ready. I was mashing. Nah. That option select DP, I'm not letting you throw me or go for the fucking reset. Oh, fam, he just rolled in and did it. Oh, yes. Oh, the brakes, though. He just won't give me a level 4. Oh yeah, fam. I don't know what the hell just happened there, but since it worked out. Faded. Nah, fam. It's not going down like that. Shake my feet off. Oh yeah. Back at it. Oh, baited. I really don't like the target combo. Oh, I got reset somehow in there. It's not good. Oh. Oh, hit confirms. Why you press the button? Yeah, you don't know, fam. Oh, the jump timing. Put right there. Oh no, fam. Well, my train of thought with burning my own instinct is that I want another one as soon as possible. And I know a lot of players are like, you can be offensive with the fireballs, but I feel like, ooh, tried to smack those jabs. Ooh, counter breaker. Yeah, smart him not to give me any more meter or instinct. Oh yeah. Damn it, cannot catch him bashing jab. Oh, baited. Oh no, fam, you got to go for that. Doing that option select, baby. I really hate that. Oh, I missed. So I was so late. That was bad. Oh, beep bop, boop bop, boop. Oh, scooped up. Yeah. Look at that damage. That's that TJ combo, wombo combo damage. Oh, where you going, fam? No, it's my turn. Oh, yeah, fam. And Kuka. And Kuka. Yeah, yeah, fam. Why you press the button, fam? Not like that. My turn. I'm afraid path is here. Best sender right here. Oh yeah. He plays the matchup so well. He does exactly what you're supposed to do. I scooped it up. Burn my toes, burn my ankles, my cankles. Should DP that. Oh, no punish. So he's backdashing after everything. Oh, no punish. Wasn't ready for the DP. Oh, yeah. Kachi. Kachi slipping. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, fam. This burn would not go away. I just sat here for a little bit. I'm pretty sure the reason I died is this burn. He keeps it going. I have like 100% white light. He throws me, burns me some more. Then I guess can open up from that shit. Oh, that was so... Dang, I was so mad about that. I fucking DP. I ain't get it. Oh well. Still burning. Still on fire. This game is not going very well. Oh no, I'm a challenge. I tried the EX wind kick. You look at the input, you see quarter circle back, two kicks, and then it just gave me medium. I hate that shit so much. I literally got burned to death. Damage. Burnt up like toast already. That shit still does ridiculous chip. If I was a Cinder player, that's where I would fit all my meat. I hate that game. The game makes you force block it, but there's stuff in the game you don't have to force block, like you don't have to hold block. And then there's stuff which you do, like Cinder's Inferno, which is constantly hitting you. Like, why would it let me not block? As it's, I feel like if I already held down back, I should kind of press it again. I'm burnt up right now. I'm a Batch fan. We gotta do a little derp derp. Hit him with the Thompson. Little green wind kick.
Oh, God.
Oh, fam. Fam. You done goofed. Let's go for that guess for me. I didn't think that was close enough. Oh! Oh yeah, fam. Stop backdashing. No ant here. I don't even know if that's punishable. But I did it. That just seems a little desperate. Just go for your combo. I'm not gonna break that. Even if I do, like, too much of a gamble for you.
Oh yeah, fam. Last minute. Kara cooking's in effect. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Oh, faded. Oh, nice anti. That was actually good. And then you blew it.
Hit first. Burn's gone. Oh yeah. How's that? Oh, got scooped up. Oh yeah, I fell. Oh. Oh, he's low four. Oh, God. What's your counter break? Oh, yeah, fam. I
chip damage. Oh no, fam, where you going? I'm back here. It was at this point that I figured I might be able to climb this house. Oh, I got lit up. Oh no, fam. I fucking did low for it. Guess break. Oh yeah, fam. Oh no, fam. Of course you do, I was gonna do medium. So at this point I'm like, I can do it. I can lay him out.
Three. Oh. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah.